How's everybody doing tonight? It's definitely a pleasure to be back in Raleigh.